This next song that I'm gonna do always brings me back to like seventh grade. You know, I know I tell these stories, but I tell these stories mostly at every show because it is all pretty much the truth of where these songs have brought me. But this song brings me back to like seventh grade and junior high, and there was this girl. There's always a girl, right? There's always a girl. Well, for most of us. So this girl, well, she'll remain nameless because with social media and stuff, she could find me. And I just assumed not use her name. But she was really a cute, beautiful, thin, fine, framed girl. And very much a product of the fashion of the days. You know, she'd had the long brown hair with the bangs cut across and wore the white go-go boots and all that stuff at school and mini skirts. And I remember this one day she came, this is a true story, she came to school with a paper mini dress. Paper mini dress. I don't know if anybody remembers that from the day, but all I could think of was, where's a match when you need one? So this song, which is by the Left Bank, always reminds me of those times. And this is called Walk Away Renee, which wasn't her name.
Oh my God, he's...